Today we are gonna create some extra colors in this image using the free features in Snapseed and Lightroom apps. I found this image on unsplash.com, shot on iPhone 11. Not sure why this looks so bland with muted colors, probably have been already edited. But still we are gonna try bringing out colors in certain parts and creating on the others. Opening in Snapseed, I'm gonna try getting some details in the darker parts by increasing shadows in the Tune Image menu. Reducing the highlights to get few details from the sky. Using selective filters, gonna try getting colors out of these greens in the foreground. Placing one here on the greens. Adding a lot of saturation to get some greens out. Also on the other side. One here on these houses. Adding brightness, contrast and some structure for sharpness. One on the windmill. Adding brightness and saturation. The greens in the foreground seem still muted. Using selective filters again, adding more saturation. Now to get more brightness on the left horizon, using curves, first I'm gonna darken the overall image. With masking, tapping on the stacks icon, view edits, curves and brush. Here with the curves effect visible and the brush value at 0, brushing out the effect on the left part of the horizon. Bit on the right edge too. Also with reduced opacity, revealing some light in the foreground. Next, to add some bright warmth to the left part of the sky with curves, first I'm gonna add some brightness, then some red, also yellow by dragging the blue curve towards right. Going to the masking screen with the effects disabled and brush value at 100, tapping on the left part to add the warm effect. Again using curves, this time I'm gonna add a lot of brightness by lifting the blacks. Also red, yellow and some magenta by dragging the green curve towards right. With masking, applying it on a small part on the left edge to reveal a brighter light source. going back to add some warmth to the right edge. There is still darker part of the sky where we can add some blue color. With curves, dragging the lower part of the blue curve towards left, which adds blues to the shadows in the sky. Few more selective filters, more color to the greens. Also couple on the windmill to make them more bright. One in the darker part of the sky to add more saturation. Also one on the left edge to make the light source brighter. To give more pop to the greens in the foreground, adding hot contrast preset in curves and applying it with masking. Going back and tuning the masking to get more brightness on the top edges of the greens. Now some dodging with the brush tool. With the velvet plus 5, brushing on these blades to add more brightness. After these changes in Snapseed, moving to Lightroom app for some color tuning. Here in the Lightroom app, first I'm gonna reduce the blacks and increase the whites to give the image some pop. Now for some color tuning with the HSL sliders in color menu mix. First moving the green hues towards aqua to make the vegetation pop a little. Adding some luminance. Little saturation, adding brightness to the aquas and the houses. Moving the oranges towards red a bit. Here I'm gonna reduce the saturation of the blues in the sky. We are gonna bring back the blues with the new color grading tool. This is a new tool, works similar to split tone but with a few added features. Here you can tune the colors on the shadows, midtones, highlights, also global. Coming to the highlights option, dragging the center point towards orangish color to add some orangish tones to the highlights. Coming to shadows, adding blues which affects the colors in the darker part of the sky. Coming back to the color menu, adding some magenta to make the bright sky pop a little. Also more warmth by increasing the temperature a little. In the effects menu, increasing the dehaze just a bit. And the final look here. Thanks for watching.